So you're having a little bit of trouble trying to get your videos. It's giving you that little shitty thing where it goes, I'm a computer and I can't figure out what to do. I'm a YouTube program, but you want to watch a video, huh? What? Yeah, I've gotten that error message before when your video screen is black and it goes, I have an error, blah, blah, blah. But you can, there's a little, actually, it's pretty easy to fix. It's pretty simple. Like, even I did it and I'm a complete loser. So, I just, all you have to do, really, is it's pretty easy. It's just if you have a mouse and a computer screen, you just have to go to YouTube and then click on help and then type in, like, you know, the error message thing. And then there's all kinds of helpful forums and stuff. Like, you may or may not think that you are the first to have this problem, but there have been several. And I had something like that, and it fixed it. It's just simple. Like, there's this one video where a woman tells you how to do it, and she has her screen up, and it's pretty easy. You just, you know, follow the instructions, hardcore. Like, I don't know. You're pretty lucky that I was sitting around my computer today and I was waiting to make a response, and I was like, oh, look at this poor soul. So I decided to help, and then I was like, oh, here I am helping. So I don't think videos are really the way to go for solutions to this, but you lucked out, my friend. You really got lucky today when mine popped up. So I had to cut back on the cigarettes or something, or the fancy cigarellos. But just click on help and just type up there. You'll figure it out. Just follow instructions if you can do that. If monkeys can do it, I'm sure Harshope can do it, right? You make video game reviews, just pretend the video game sticks in your computer and just the help button and then type and stuff, and then you're home free. Alright, bye!